6 details released tonight on the proposed contract extension between Oshkosh Corporation and its union. UAW 578 negotiators and the company reached a tentative deal on Monday. The company says it needs the 5-year extension to help win a $13 billion contract for the military. Today, Oshkosh Corporation says some of the proposals include annual wage increases, a highly competitive health care plan, and benefits for laid-off employees. Local 578 members will vote on Sunday afternoon.